Good morning, everybody. Myself, Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental II Clinic in Bangalore. I'm here again with one more video on dental awareness. I've been repeatedly talking on various topics about dental awareness and how to prevent dental awareness and how to educate people in the world. Our motive or our intention at Partha Dental Clinic is to create and raise awareness among dental patients to reduce the dental burden, to reduce the dental diseases, the prevalence of the dental diseases in and around. In that regard, today I'll be talking about an advanced in orthodontic treatment, advanced in braces, braces without braces. Yes, you heard it right, braces without braces. The technique is called, the technology is called as Invisalign technology. In Invisalign orthodontic treatment, you do not have to wear any burden braces, and you don't have to wear any metallic awkward kind of braces anymore. With Invisalign, you can remove your braces. Yes, definitely, there are removable braces. Yes, with Invisalign technology, you can do that. It is possible. It's 100% guaranteed result and 100% satisfactory results within a specific time frame limit. Yes, orthodontic treatment is now within a specific time frame limit. And within that time frame only, the orthodontic treatment can be corrected. So let us understand, why do we at least need orthodontic treatment? Why do we have to go for various technology, be it Invisalign or braces or anything like that? Right. Malalignment of the teeth is a major issue among young adults, school going, college going, and office going also. Orthodontics is not limited to just children anymore. Orthodontics can be done in adults also. Till the age of 30, 40, no problem about that. But orthodontics is required. Why is orthodontics required? Orthodontics or correction of the malaligned teeth is required not only for aesthetic purpose but also to improve the functionality of the teeth, to for the person to chew properly. Malaligned teeth not only causes functional and speech and aesthetic difficulties, malaligned teeth also cause structural difficulties, they also cause structural problems to the teeth. There is a regular wear and tear of the teeth because of the malaligned teeth. Malaligned teeth not only cause wear and tear to the teeth but also cause problems to the underlying gum and the bone. Orthodontic treatment is specifically designed to correct all such difficulties and to curate a proper treatment to balance aesthetics, function and structure of the teeth, for longevity of the teeth, to maintain a better function and to gain much pleasant aesthetics. So in this regard, I will be releasing few more videos on Invisalign technology, orthodontic treatment, malalignment and how it can be done. So stay tuned on our Facebook page for further videos on dental awareness and dental education.